Hello everyone, in this video I will introduce how to install driver for laser marking machine. We have two parts in this video. The first part is to introduce how to install driver to Windows 11. The second part is about how to choose a driver or software for your machine and how to download them. First I introduce how to install driver to Windows 11. First I put the installation file folder on desktop. There are driver and software in the folder. I use EZCAD 2.14.16, which is the newest software as far as I know. If you have a new machine, maybe this is the software you need. Now we install the driver. Remember to connect your machine and your computer with the USB cable. We type device manager in the search bar at the bottom and enter the device manager page. We turn on the machine. The BDDCZ device pumps up. That means we have installed our driver already, so we need uninstall it first. We right click the driver and uninstall. We must check this box to delete the driver completely. Okay, now we uninstall the driver. Now we install the new driver. We restart the machine. The device USB LMCV4 pumps up under the other devices. We right-click it and update the driver. We choose the second option, Boot My Computer for Drivers. We choose the driver on desktop. We choose the driver folder directly. Okay, now we install the driver successfully. Then we open the software folder and send the shortcut to desktop. Then we can run the software. I installed a driver of EZCAD 2.14.16, but the process is similar if you want to install other versions. The second part I introduce how to choose and download a driver or software for your machine. Maybe you lost your installation file or you download one from somewhere but it don't work. The software to use depends on the model of your control board. You can find your control board when you open the wiring cabinet of your laser marking machine. For example, my control board model is FBLIBLV4A. The A is at right side of the barcode. So I use EZCAD 2.14.16. I worked in a laser machine factory for many years, so I have some experience on it. If you have a very old machine with a clone control board, the model is IPG fiber, then you can use EZCAD 2.7.6. You can only install its driver to Windows XP or Windows 7 32 bits. If your control board model is LMCV4 fiber M, then you can use EZCAD 2.14.10. If your control board model is FBLIBLV4 without A, you can use EZCAD 2.14.11. One audience from YouTube contacted with me and his control board model is FBLIBLV1. But I don't know which software he can use, so I advised him to test with different drivers. Finally, he installed a V2 driver. Then the software works. Unfortunately, I don't know the software version he was using. I uploaded all the drivers and the software to my Google Drive. You can find the link in the description. For example, if you want to download EZCAD 2.14.16, you can click the link. Then you can click the three dots and download. The process will be a little slow. Unzip the file, then you can get the installation file. For some reason, Google don't let me share the EZCAD 2.7.6, so you can contact with me privately if you need it. Okay, that's all. If you have any question about the driver installation, leave a comment. If you want to watch more videos of laser marking machine, welcome to subscribe my channel. Thank you.